gotta find your way into Santa's toy factory. Maybe he's got some nice hot cocoa in there.
I'm going to kill Santa Claus.
Wait a minute, why the hell do you want to... Damn it! Little bastard just shut off the valve. Looks like those brain-dead little freaks have some problem-solving skills.
Y'all's gonna have to turn on them sludge valves again if you want to move forward.
We gotta get out of here fast.
Disgusting!
You have your work cut out for you now, don't you?
You better not eat me, Brian.
Well, well, well.
Do over.
You'll rue the day you killed me!
What are you looking at, you little crap hole?
Are you thinking what?
All right, let's regroup. We got this.
Check this out.
There's treachery afoot.
Down here, you dick!
Crap! They've got bombs in their bags!
Okay.
Go on and jump your way across that sludge pool. Just be careful and don't fall in!
This is great!
Hey, Brian, I bet I'm bigger than most of them. You are
victory shall yet be mine.
Swear to God, I will bite your ass.
I need a drink.
You want a hit, huh?
All right, let's get these dicks.
That's a cute little dog. You should find some more so he can have some play friends.
What?
They're evil and they distort
them. Oh, goody goody, you found the calendar! Find some more and give them to your friends and family as gifts. Yay!
You know, Brian, that was Vernon, the guy from the Employee of the Month thing.
I'm probably gonna need some bullets, huh?
Sure smells like a sweatshop in here.
I take it there's no HR department.
Y'all's gonna have to be a little detective to find a switch to turn an elevator on.
Oh, so this is where all the letters to Santa go. Ryan, do any of those presents say Stewie on them?
Look at how fast those little Asian hands can work. Amazing.
I feel like it's good to be some Asians, but not good to be most Asians.
Be sure to save their belongings, so...
You've got to get into that toy factory and up to that nasty old man's office, you hear?
We gotta get out of here fast.
They're dead, you know.
I am going to finish what I started.
Hey, help! Help!
Ah! Oh, look who's not dead.
Stuart Gilligan Griffin runs from nothing.
This place is horrible.
Wood Elf Ned, please report to my office. We've heard you've been eating other employees, so we have to kill you.
Reindeer feces everywhere.
Mrs. Claus, just like that. The mistletoe goes all the way back. Oh, crap! The intercom's off!
Some bullets, huh?
Okay. Put them in the naughty room with all the fat German kids.
Thank you. Okay, we can stop that now.
Oh, come on, that's ridiculous.
Hey.
Why do these elves make you want to kill Jackson? Well, it's a cool story. How'd Stewie die? Oh, Santa killed him.
I'll offer you the opportunity to join me in glorious battle.
We gotta get out of here fast.
I didn't know we were playing street rules. Oh, it's on now.
This is great.
How dare you get me killed?
Again! I love repetition!
Ryan, we have to find all of these. I'm the only one who can have a Rupert.
That's basically nothing. If there is an afterlife, there better be Rupert. You really experience a range of emotions when you get resurrected.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, I got it. Oh, you got me.
I smell barbecue.
It is that magical device.
Right, let's go find Santa's red fat ass.
Let's get these dicks.
Try to be a little more careful.
You know, I don't feel anything when I feel it.
I'm gonna pick this thing.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for
fighting,
this is for fun.
And you were worried.
That's just terrible. It'll be a breeze.
We're gonna die if we don't.
Look at you reloading.
I can see it in pain.
And you were worried.
Oh! I'll give you whatever you want. Money, women, men.
What the hell is wrong with you?
How the hell do you want?
This is why I hate Christmas.
Excellent.
Well, well, well.
Hate you.
Watch it, scumbag.
You stupid blackguard, how dare you get me killed?
Okay, I've got it.
I am so alone now. If I can just find a midget for some gin, I'll be in business.
I bothered him, it's delightful.
Oh, you got me. I need a drink. not dead anymore.
Be sure to save their belongings so we can re-gift them.
Experience a range of emotions when you get resurrected.
I'll just die.
Wrap them up and send them to some kid in India.
Will come.
Oh, come on, that's ridiculous. Oh, look who's not dead anymore.
Time to be
Nothing
bad.
Thrills me anymore. Off to that big old fire hydrant in the sky.
Freeze.
We gotta get out of here fast.
Well, looks like you found me, huh, boys? And yet.
All right, now you've got to kill Santa for all that stupid abusing he did to you.
Well, I can't take all the credit. There's some loser moving his thumbs around and pushing buttons, so, you know, that helped too.
My magical device!
Hey, jerks! You two can kiss my big brown sack!
Now I really need to get in trouble.
You sucker bitches! Do you know what it costs to take these things to the vet? You're gonna need to sign for that! Come on, Dasher, don't die on me! Animal cruelty! Animal cruelty! Oh, hey, you wanna kill Dancer? Now you're gonna pay!
Shoot them stinky reindeer!
This is the part of Christmas where I shoot you. Ah, you got Prancer. He was a gay one, because of the Prancer. Bitches, do you know what it costs to take these things to the vet? Looks like you two dicks made my naughty list this year. Oh no, Vixen! Who's gonna eat the soup?
Stewie, he's still alive! Thank you.
We'll be right back.